Ready. We dance and we dance and we dance and we stop. We dance and we dance and we dance and we stop. We dance and we dance and we dance and we stop. That's how we do the dance. Hi everyone, Amanda Hartman, speech pathologist here. That was a bit silly way to start a Facebook Live, wasn't it? I was dancing. We're going to read a story about a giraffe dancing. Or maybe, maybe he cannot dance. I don't know. I've got my iPad here. I'm going to pull the video up so that I can read your comments as you're joining. Let us know where you're joining from today. Let's see. I'm in Australia. Is this your first time joining one of our Facebook Lives? We do them every month. Who is out there today? Here we go. I'm going to turn on comments. Good morning, good morning. I'll have to watch the video back and see how bad, or maybe good my dancing was. Good morning, and Olivia and Evan. I hope you are ready to dance today. We want everybody dancing. Hi, Claudia. Hello. We've got some other friends from Australia. Hi, Abe. Hi, Helen. Come in and join us. So, you have joined our Facebook Live session where we do AAC. Today, I'm using Proloquo to go, our original AAC app, on my big iPad. I've got my board at the back. And we're going to have literacy because we're going to do some reading and writing. And, of course, we always have fun at these sessions. Is this your first time joining? Let us know. And remember, we make a recording of this video that is placed onto the, stays on the AssistiveWare Facebook page, and we also put them up onto YouTube. So if you don't get a chance to watch it, you can come back and watch it later, and or you can watch it again and pause it and watch it slower, because it goes pretty fast, just half an hour together. So where are you joining from us today? I'd love you. Hi, Ian. I'd love you to put a message in our comments, and I'm going to read them as we go. Okay. So today, good morning, I have my friends Shannon and Isabel also helping today. So let's check out what we're going to do. Oh, what will we do? We saw a bit of dancing from Miss Amanda. Maybe there'll be some dancing today. I've made a schedule for today's session in my iPad. So we're going to
read the book.
We're going to start by reading this book, Giraffes Can't Dance. And then
list of songs to dance to.
Oh, we're going to write a list of songs that are good for dancing. Hi, Naomi. Hi, Abe. Hello. Welcome. Good to see you all. So we're going to write a list. So you should already be starting to think of some songs that you like to dance to. And then
dance time.
And then we're going to finish the session with some dancing. Why not? I'm going to do chair dancing. How are you going to dance? I don't know. We'll make it work. But we're going to start by reading the books. Now, this book is about things, an animal. It's about an
animal.
And he is actually a wild animal. He's a, oh, that says dinosaur. He's a giraffe. Here he is. His name's Gerald the giraffe. Oh, it used the same sound. Gerald the giraffe. So it's about an animal, and he thinks he thinks that he cannot
do
the dancing. I wonder what will happen. Let's meet him. Here he is. Gerald was a tall giraffe. Oh, it's got some good describing words to describe Gerald. I'm going to describe his size. Where can I do that? Here. So it says that he is very,
tall.
It says he's very tall. And another word that it uses is it says that he has
long
neck and long legs. Let's see what that means. Oh, look. Do you know what? On my Proloquo to go, I'm going to go to my actions page and I'm going to go to my body actions. Actions I can do with my body. Because it says here that Gerald is very good at standing.
Stand.
When he's standing there to eating. Welcome, come in, we're reading the book. But, uh-oh, he is not good at running.
Run.
And he is not good at...
Dance.
At dancing. Okay. It's a jungle dance. This is the day when all the animals do some dancing. Everybody's getting ready to dance. Welcome, come on in if you're joining us. We're reading the book and I've got Proloquo to go open. Have you joined a Facebook Live before? Let us know. This seems like there's some new names out there. We do them every month. It's just a great chance to see our Proloquo to go in action with some reading and other stuff. Okay, so today's the day when they're all going to do some dancing. Let's see who dances. Oh, the warthogs waltzed. Mm-hmm, yep.
Dance.
They're dancing. The rhinos rock and rolled. Ooh, yep.
Dance.
Yep, they're dancing. I wonder. I can hear all my letters when I'm reading this too. Even the lions did the tango. Yep. Yep. They
can dance.
All those animals.
Different.
Oh, all those different animals
can dance.
Okay. Hello. Oh, there's lots of new names out there. Welcome. Let us know where you're joining from today. Who else is dancing? Oh, look! I can see chimps doing the cha-cha. Yes, they...
They can dance. They can dance.
They can dance. And even the baboons are dancing. They are... They... Oh, I'm going to hold down ears to get R. They are all... Hold down dance.
Dancing.
When I hold the buttons down, I get different grammar.
They are all dancing.
So I can make a whole big long sentence. Funny monkeys. Hi, Deslin. Hello, welcome. Let's keep going. Oh, look. Here's our friend, the giraffe. He's gone into the middle and it is his turn to see if he
will dance.
Let's see if he will dance. Everybody's looking at him. Oh no. Look at that mean lion. He said giraffes can't dance. He said that he
cannot
dance. I have something to say about that. I need a describing word that's negative.
Mean.
That's a little bit mean to say to our friends. Oh, and look at our giraffe friend's face. I think I can guess how he's feeling. He's feeling a little bit scared. And maybe he's even a bit
worried
about doing some dancing. Okay, so do you know what? He walked away. He felt sad and alone. But then he saw the moon. Ooh, sad, yes. You found it. Oh, he's looking a little bit better. He found a moon and there was a little cricket on the leaf and the cricket said, excuse me, sometimes when you're different, you just need a different song. That's an idea. He needs
different
and then maybe he can do a different dance to everyone else. That's a good idea. Okay. Oh, look. I can see him now. He's going calm. He's thinking. Not a describing word. Action words. And he's stopping to... Where?
Listen.
Listen for a different tune. Listen for a different tune. Let's see. I wonder what kind of music he listens to. Oh, he's starting to wiggle and jiggle. He's starting to think about the music. Can I show you? I'll give you a clue about what music he's dancing to. Because his friend the cricket, look, I have something to say in my music folder. He is playing more. He's playing a
violin.
A violin. So that might be a different kind of music that he's playing.
Play.
What music do you like to dance to? We're going to think about that in a minute. And then he threw his arms out sideways and he swung them everywhere. He did a backward somersault and leapt into the air. Oh, look at that. That's the same picture as on the front. I am dancing, said Gerald the giraffe. Oh, describing words. I need a positive word. He said, this feels
wonderful.
Wonderful. This feels so good. I really like that he had a go and now he can do it. Oh. Isabel and Shannon are thinking about already music we can dance to. So then, remember, maybe I will go back to my action words, my body action words. Now,
he can dance.
He can dance. And here it is. Dancing, dancing, dancing. They shouted, it's a miracle. We must be in a dream. Gerald's the best dancer that we've ever seen. Hooray! Ah, you see, they all liked how he danced. His dance, his dancing was different. But his dancing was so good. Ian likes the samba to dance to and Isabel likes the salsa. We'll have to find some music that we can dance to. And then on the last page, I can see they're all feeling different now. I wonder how they're feeling. But he said, let's wrap the sentence.
We
can all dance when we find music that we love. Ah, that's great. We just have to find some good music to dance to. What a great book. So now, if you check our list, so in that, the giraffe, he thought that he could not do it. But then he got some different music and he could. He said,
I can do it.
I can do it. Yep, very much. Okay. So now we need
list of songs to dance to.
We need a list of songs. Our friend Taylor. Hi, Taylor. She likes to dance to Barbie songs. Yes. Okay. Well, we've already got some things on our list. I've got my light up board today. Let me find a pen. Maybe I will turn it off flashing. I thought it reminded me of like a disco party. So I'll just maybe turn the lights off. Somehow, or maybe I'll just disconnect it for the second so we can get writing. The happy song, huh? Evan has said he likes dancing to the happy song. So I'm going to type. I have to write some of these things on our list so we're ready to do some typing and searching. So, first of all, we have to write the word dance. It's our dance list. There we go. Let's get different pens. Music is fun, you're right. Oh, not that one. Let's see. Oh, I haven't used my pens in a while. I didn't get them ready. Okay, green it is. Oh, maybe blue. Okay, the Macarena. Great idea. Okay, so we're going to put Ian's on first. He said the samba. I use the letter S when I write the samba. Samba. Maybe you can't see what I'm writing until I plug it in and it lights up. So I will plug it back in again. It'll just be a bit flashy and fancy. Okay, well, hopefully you can read it. Disco. Okay, everybody's got so many answers now. Let me go back. Oh, I need to put Barbie on the list. We all know, Taylor knows, Barbie starts with the letter B. We've been practicing writing that one because it's our favorite word. But, Barbie. And we need the happy song. I need to know exactly which happy song we're going to be listening for, Evan, so I search for the right one. Happy. Like you're happy and you know it. Happy song. What else have we got? Shake It Off. Good. That is a good one to dance to. Yes, I've got my LED board. The Macarena. Yes, thank you, Naomi. Macarena. Even if you can't say the sounds, maybe you can try and think about the sounds you can hear. I hear the letter M when I say the Macarena. Macarena. Dun, 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 dun. I do know the Macarena, a sign of my age. The sounds, lots of, disco songs. So we need disco on the list. Hey, disco and dance. They're both having the letter D in them. Perfect. Disco, dance, samba. Ah, thank you. Our friend Annabelle is joining us today. Hi, Annabelle. And they have said that they like didgeridoo music. Didgeridoo music to dance to. Oh, I can hear so many d sounds in that. Okay, let's see if Miss Amanda can write didgeridoo. Didgeridoo. Okay. Didgeridoo. Oh, whoa, that word is so long. My board's a bit dirty and messy and hard to read today. Sorry, everybody. Let's see. Okay. And Olivia has one more song for us to put on our list, and it's Fireworks by Katy Perry. Oh, that's a good song to dance to. Where is it? Oh, I need the letter F. Fireworks. Okay, I'll put it on the side here. All right, we have a very good list now. Fireworks. We have done a list. Now we need to see if we can find some of these songs to listen to. So I'm just going to turn my iPad around here so that I can see it. I wonder, what will we dance to? Okay, so first I'm going to find the Barbie song. So let's see if we can find a Barbie song and search. There is, there are lots of songs. And I'll just turn my volume up so we can make sure we can hear it. What about we do? There's one called Get Your Sparkle On. Let's try that. Okay, so we've done Barbie. Now we need to do the happy song. We're only got a little bit of dancing to each one. We need to try a different song. Okay, I think we can find happy. Let me just, it's hard to type the words in. Lucky I wrote a list, that helps me. Okay. Let me see. Miss Amanda is not doing very good typing. Oh, here we go. I think I found it. If you feel like that's what you want to do, I heard it. Happy. Quick dance Oh, I like this one. Bit of chair dancing, everyone. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm happy, hop along. If you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy, hop along. If you feel like happiness can't be the truth.
The truth.
Because I'm happy, hop along. If you feel happy. Finding some of the words on my big core word board. Very good. Okay. Is anybody watching? Is anybody else out there dancing? Just Miss Amanda. Having some fun dancing. Woo! Why not, I say. Dance. Okay. Now, I don't know. We got some dancers here. Very good. Okay. So, happy we did. We did Barbie song. Annabelle likes my dancing. Thank you, Annabelle. And other people are dancing. Thank you. Very good. We could try the Macarena. Macarena. I'm going to have to type this word to search for it. Macarena. Okay. I think I do know how to do the Macarena. I hope you're all ready. But I'm in my chair, so it's not quite the same as standing up. Macarena. Okay, here we go. I'm going to put it over to the side here in case I need any words. On my stop that. I'm having too much fun. Oh goodness. Am I? Yes. I hope some other people are dancing out there too. The Macarena. Now that is a good song to dance to. What fun. What fun we're having today. Okay. So I think I need to find a samba kind of song for Ian because Ian likes to dance to the samba. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Naomi liked, she said that she liked my dancing. All from a chair. Okay, so I'm going to type in the word samba. Luckily, I had samba on my list here to help me find it. Search. What kind of samba music could we dance to? There's a song called samba, but I don't know if that's a samba song, is it? Oh, here's various samba songs. Okay, this looks good. Oh, okay. I think I've found a song. Oh, I'm so glad, Anne-Marie. Thank you. Very good. Anne-Marie's daughter's finding lots of words. You're finding all your words on your AAC device. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to just pick the first song. Let's see. Everybody should tell Miss Amanda, stop with the silly dancing. Oh, stop with the silly dancing. I'll stop now. Okay. I think that we should say finished to all that dancing. And let's go back to our Proloquo to go and see. Samba is from Brazil. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I need to work on my samba dancing. Any advice welcomed? Okay, so thank you for joining today.
Miss Amanda's session.
We have had Miss Amanda's reading session. I didn't even know what the time is. Luckily, I've got a button to remind me.
The time is 7:24 a.m.
7:24 for me here in Australia. So we've got a couple of minutes left. Now, if you haven't joined one of our sessions before, we always have some time at the end for questions for anybody who might have a question. So we've got time because we have
Finish
dancing. Although you can keep playing music at home and dance all day. That seems like a very good idea to me. I would like to do
more
action words with my body. More. Hold it down. Dancing. I would like to do more dancing later. But if you do have any questions, you can just pop them into the message window and Shannon or Isabel might answer, or I can answer them live. So we do these Facebook Lives, as I said, at the beginning of every month. So we will be back in, you know, in the beginning of December. That will be our last for the year, actually. Where has the year gone? So, yeah, is there anybody? And if you want to watch this video back, you can later. Put all the lids on my pens. And it'll be on the Facebook page and on YouTube. Yes, but it's been a bit of fun today. And Naomi noticed today I was wearing my AssistiveWare shirt. Yes, I do. Yes, today I put on my new AssistiveWare shirt. We had some because we went to a conference, and so we had new shirts made for the conference with the AssistiveWare colours and the logo. So thanks for noticing. It's quite nice. So if there are no more questions or any questions, then we can finish up for today. But again, yes. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining. And I hope that you liked seeing some AAC in action as we read a book and did some dancing today. We don't always dance. We do different things every time we meet. So, but we welcome any. Okay, we're leaving Olivia and Evan to dance the rest of their day. Thank you, Anne-Marie, for joining with your daughter today. I'm glad you enjoyed it. And hopefully we'll see you all again soon. So we will be back. You're welcome. We'll be back about the same time for the beginning of the month in December. So thanks, Dimity. Nice to have you here. Bye. Thanks, Annabelle. Take care. Bye, Taylor. Bye, all Ian friends that are out there. Okay, see you later.